was a normal Halloween for Julie Keith. That is, until she found this letter.
It's a one in a million chance to be the recipient of a message in a bottle. Thousands of people here are under the persecution of the Chinese government party.
We start in China, where some big reforms have been announced.
It seems that they are going to, quote, abolish the re-education through labor system.
我把它一放大, 我也大吃了一惊, 哎呦,发现这封信很像我写的信啊。
希望用影视的方式揭露马三家劳教所的邪恶。如果他要出庭，跟分局联系。这个呢，就是马三家教养院投放无救信，也是在这里发生的。我们当时心里非常恐怖。 这个感受就是五马分尸那感觉。有良心没法看。我妻子告诉我，家已经被抄了。他们在抓捕我。
干嘛呢？你疯了？
生命危险随时，但是他能不能恢复过来，就看他自己的体力。